Hey guys, I'm back. I'm here to check out season 3 of Death in Paradise. I'm really enjoying it so far. I'm loving the series, and I can't wait to see what happens in season 3. I really thought he was going to leave in season 2, end of season 2, but I'm glad he stuck around. And without further ado, let's get on with it. Let's go. Oh.
Well, the door's open, so I just sort of let myself in. So this is fun.
Who is this? Who are they?
This is the law. But it's possible. Right?
A cup of tea or...
cup of tea.
A sparkler in it, Sasha.
But it's a reunion.
So? So it's his old college friends.
And they'll be talking about the good old days, you know? When they were young and crazy and
what?
And the stuff they did and the fun they had.
Yeah, but he didn't really get on with his college friends, did he?
Hey, charades! Yeah. I'll get a paper and pen.
I've got a bit of a...
Hang on, is that Emily from Friends?
Oh, come on, Alfie, don't be such a bore. Come on, man, you can't sit outside all day.
Charades. Obviously, he'd win straight away. So, makes sense. It'd just be unfair.
Eat. Consume. Some brown.
Gorge.
Stuff. The same as ours. Is it the old ducks? Pancake.
Cupcake.
Jimmy's right. And what is it?
It's a pie. It's
a pie.
Happy with the lid of the pie. The pie lid. The pastry pie lid. Which room is pie?
The life of pie.
We're just making more cocktails. Would you like one?
Where's the ice pick? It was here a second ago.
Richard.
Holy shit! What? No! No! What the f- They took him out! Straight in episode- Oh, son of a bitch! That's why they did such a nice farewell at the end of last season. What the hell is that about? I cannot believe it! Also, no scream. How the hell did- Oh, shit. Cannot believe it. Remy. He knows.
No, we still don't know when the body will be released. No. Of course not, and we will. I promise. Okay, bye.
Ah, they got my hopes up and screwed me over. They got just kicked me in the nads. And in the heart. They kicked me both! I got kicked twice!
Do we have anything new?
Nothing from door to door.
I need the aircon on, I'm sweating with rage.
The traffic CCTV camera at the bottom of the hill which leads up to the house. We've got the chief's cab going up
there for a bit, fam,
and then coming back down.
Makes no sense.
Plus, they're all playing charades. Wait, there was three of them there. Where was the other guy?
Sir.
No, wait, it's four people, yeah.
So, I imagine it's difficult to go straight in the circumstances.
A little, sir, yes.
It occurred to me that you may need a little help.
They could get someone else in.
You can get over here.
How about just one to begin with?
At least he's wearing a linen suit. So I was complaining in the
Your
first
new
room.
Inspector.
That's a bit soon, isn't it? I like this actor though, he's cool. So I'm sure I'll like him in the band. But at the moment, I do not like him because they're trying to replace him. And I'm not feeling good about
My
it.
Speaks very highly of him. Inspector Humphrey Goodman.
Yeah, that's never gonna happen.
Wayne, Fidel, help the inspector in with his luggage.
Yes, sir.
He got there quick, man. He's just been dead. I don't know. Actually, I don't know how long it is.
This is Detective Sergeant Camille Baudet.
It's a real pleasure to meet you. Although I'm sorry it's not in better circumstances. This must be a terrible time for you all.
Yes, it is.
Sergeant Fidel Best and Officer Dwayne.
Cannot believe it. What the shit?
Sergeant Baudet. Perhaps you will.
They got me good, man. Twice. Yeah.
Actually.
I'm just gonna sit over there. Yeah.
This will be great.
Cannot believe this. And I was so hopeful last season. It's gotta be hard, man. It's gotta be really hard.
Hot, isn't it?
There's something in the tea, wasn't there? Put him
about
to sleep
an hour
or something.
Later, Angela Burkett came outside to ask if he wanted a cocktail. It was then that she found him, with an ice pick in his chest.
Okay. Forensics?
The only prints we've managed to lift from the murder weapon all belong to the witnesses.
All four of them?
Yes.
Yeah, they obviously figured that out. How are they going to differentiate?
And who took the statements?
I did. Firstly, to Sasha
Moore,
the lady
backwards.
In the blue.
He's gone under, hasn't he?
Right? Yeah.
Look at the faces. Oh my god. He's an odd one, isn't he?
Am I seeing things, or did he fall out of the window?
Yes. Yes, he did.
Am I talking too much?
Yes.
Sorry, I do that a lot. It's a silence, you see. I always think it's my fault. Sally, my wife, says I have a pathological need to fill it. She's right, of course. She always is. She generally just puts a finger to my lips or says, shut up, you know, so feel free to... either.
Well, at least he's married.
You really don't want me here, do you?
No.
I'm not here to take his place, you know, Camille. I have a feeling I may need some help and a great deal of it. You can decide if you like me afterwards.
And if I don't?
Good point. I don't really have an answer for that.
At least he's honest. He seems... oh, shit.
There's a whole list of things I'm not very good at. But I am a good detective. And right now, more than anything, I want to catch the person who murdered your friend.
Must have really kept in contact with Richard since university.
Until that, yes, we were in your local market the other day, and there he was. Richard Bloody Poole, I mean...
What are you all doing here?
What an amazing coincidence.
Yes.
Yeah,
wasn't
that
it?
Is way too amazing.
And could I ask, who organized the holiday?
I
asked if he wanted to come and join the game. He said he'd rather not. And then I went back inside.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Someone killed him. Maybe something in the tea.
I went out a couple of times to see if the coals were hot.
Did you talk to Richard?
No. Anyone near?
Made him fall asleep. Killed him. Time. And then walked away.
Yeah, the truth is, the rest of us were always in that main room.
Well, that makes no sense.
Despite the fact that
because they grabbed the ice pick, that was there must have been one of them.
I take it you all got along, okay?
Of course we did.
Yes, yes. Okay. I think that's all for now.
Yeah, that girl's that's hiding something, man. She is.
Oh, just one more thing. That book he was reading. Where did that come from?
He brought that with him. He showed it to you, didn't he, Sasha?
Yes, that's right, yeah. He said he picked it up from a bookshop along the way.
Strange thing to do, don't you think? Bring a book to a party?
Well, not for Richard.
Yeah, but it wasn't even English, so that's definitely strange. And I can see him bringing a book for sure, but like
so
one that he actually read.
What are the odds of booking a holiday 4,000 miles away and a reunion no less? And when you arrive, you discover someone you all happen to go to university with. Where are my notes? thank you.
He needs another pen.
So the point is, fox, goose, and a bag of beans.
I beg your pardon?
The puzzle. Fox, goose, and a bag of beans.
Yeah, don't
once upon a time, a farmer went to a market and he bought a fox, a goose, and a bag of beans. But to get them home, he had to cross a river by a boat. But the boat was so small, it would only carry him and one of the things he bought. If he took the beans, the fox would eat the goose. If he took the fox, the goose would eat the beans. So how did he get them all across the river? Yes, now,
genius! I don't know how.
Angela Burkett went out first to ask him if he needed anything. He asked for a cup of tea. Then Sasha took him out a bowl of crisps. So assuming that Sasha would have noticed it, I could really use a change of clothes. Does anyone know where I'm staying?
Oh, shit. Remy.
We treated it as a secondary crime scene, so everything of Richard has been taken away.
You know,
there's an immersion heater.
Is the wife also a detective?
Just beside it. Anything else, just ask.
Quick shower and a change, half an hour.
I'll be outside.
Where's the tree? Seems to be more modern.
Better?
Yes. Much better.
Oh, I thought it was going to be shoeless.
In the bathroom.
Harry, he comes with the house. Maybe he wanted to show his friends.
Who sent it?
His mother. Dearest Richard, hope what you're looking for is here. Love.
Ah, he knew. He knew something was up.
Looks like his diary.
Well, it could tell us something important.
I should read it.
Sir, I've got something. There is a series of deleted emails to and from the UK from Angela Burkett. It looks like she's inviting him for the reunion. Look, perhaps if you don't want to come to the UK, maybe I can persuade the others to come to St. Marie.
So, there was no coincidence. She knew he was here all along.
Yeah.
She lied to us.
I knew it.
Because
she was hiding.
I loved him. He was never interested in me. No matter how much of a fool I made of myself.
With respect. Doesn't explain why you lied to me.
The others didn't know that Richard was here. He was bad enough at university. They were always teasing me, saying I was obsessed. They called me Richard's little bunny boiler. If they knew, I'd brought them all out here just because. Well, it wouldn't have been a proper reunion.
Yeah.
Not without Richard.
It's okay. Could you excuse me? Just a moment. You're saying you were never in a relationship with him?
So she found him.
Take the ribbon from your hair. Shake it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft.
Okay.
Tea? Heavens, no. It must be 100 degrees. I would like, please. Surprise me.
She likes them already.
May I?
Of course.
Exactly. That makes no sense. We're freaking boiling over there.
Is there anything in Richard's diary that might help us?
Well, it seems that Richard was in love with Sasha Reed.
But they were just friends, right? That's what Angela Burkett said.
Yes, they were, but it's clear Richard wanted more than that. And she also has a boyfriend.
Well, bottoms up.
No, you should...
Camille. Sir.
Yes, Fidel.
So I spoke to the staff at the Palm Court, and there was a waitress who said she saw the argument between James and Richard.
Go on.
Well, the way the waitress put it, James was being very aggressive and she heard the name Sasha.
No, I think we need to...
So it was a sipping rum then, yeah.
People really drink that.
I don't think just for that, though. I think there's something else.
I don't trust him.
Nor do I. Doesn't mean he's our killer.
Yes, then who is?
But I realize how much I've been missing him. Anyway.
Your best friends never see each other for 25 years.
I just wanted to tell you about James.
That's a bit harsh, man. Cover up.
To it, Roger was thrown out of university.
What for?
Cheating in his exams. And it gets better. He was reported to the dean by Richard Poole.
Oh. Well, I knew he had another motive, didn't he?
We understand that you were thrown out of university for cheating on your exams.
There all night.
None of that was actually in Richard's diary, was it?
No.
That's what I figured. Maybe he's highlighted something there. We got options. Jilted lover, not really a lover, someone who wanted to be a lover. And then husband, jealous husband, and someone who
everyone
wanted revenge.
Missing something.
Who is it?
Means. All four of them had access to the murder weapon.
Doesn't help. Opportunity.
They all went out onto the veranda at one point or another.
Doesn't help either, but at least neither means nor opportunity rules any of them out.
Which brings us back to the one thing we keep coming back to. Motive.
Yes, but do we really believe someone waited all that time to kill him?
We don't believe there was an intruder either.
No.
Then something must have happened after they arrived in Saint-Marie.
Yeah.
Something that provided a motive.
The killer felt they had no choice. That Richard Poole had to die that evening. Why?
Perhaps he
the
was
book.
About to expose one of them?
Yes, that's it. That's it. A ticking clock. He knew something, didn't he? Or at the very least suspected it. That's why he sent home for these things. He believed that something in here would confirm what he discovered. What? Come on.
I'm sure they can, if there are suspects.
I've just spoken to a clerk at Angela Burkitt's law practice. It took a little bit of the old Dwayne love dust. But she told me that Angela hasn't been in any kind of relationship since she started there 8 years ago.
What is the Dwayne love dust?
Told us. Police report from the traffic accident that Sasha Moore was involved in, sir. Seems like a lorry had a puncture, swerved into two lanes. Her sister was driving, but there was nothing she could do. Helen was killed instantly.
Okay, thanks for that.
And only Roger Sadler and Angela Burkett had social network sites. Bit about the reunion, but...
Okay. Enough of the information overload. Let's keep it simple. The mementos. Why did he need the stuff he sent for?
You haven't seen the man for 25 years.
He helped her with her dissertation.
Yeah.
Of course, of course. Testing us.
Honorary police station.
Got it. Role of what?
The hotel. The reunion party is checking out.
What? We need to stop them.
Yes. Stop them.
Fidel.
I haven't had it. I don't have it. I'm gonna lose this one. Shit. Okay.
Got the who, just need the how.
Where's the Jeep?
Huh?
There's no...
What do we do then?
Motorcycle. Everyone looks like an idiot wearing that helmet. It's hilarious. All right, who's done it? I'm thinking it's the girlfriend, or the wife of the jilted husband.
Splendid.
Because.
Got it.
Yeah, because he wouldn't have if he was murdered. And his wife was next. He wouldn't have said, oh my god, what happened? Because they would have known straight away.
Evidence to corroborate that theory. And in doing so, he has, in essence, solved his own murder. You know, the biggest problem we had was establishing a motive. Why kill someone you haven't seen for 25 years?
It simply can't be any of us. We were in sight of each other the whole time.
Apart from Roger, when he went out to light the barbecue.
Now, hold on a second. I didn't bloody kill anyone. I didn't go anywhere near him.
No, you didn't.
You could have thrown it.
What? I said you didn't kill Richard Poole.
Oh, right.
It was a little like the goose, the fox and the beans. Working out who did what, when, and in what order.
First, Angela checked he was all right. Why did he
come in, Richard? It'll be fine. Yeah.
She asked him if he wanted another cup of tea, but when she left him... We believe he was still alive.
Then a little later, you took him out his bowl of crisps. Remind me, who was it who suggested playing charades that night?
It was you, wasn't it, Sash?
It might have been. Why?
Why? Because it was well known Richard hated playing games. So how better for his killer to isolate him from the group? Yes, you needed him to be on his own, away from the others, didn't you? So that you could murder him. Not quite, because Sasha had an accomplice.
Well, his husband, obviously.
What? Angela, when Richard asked you for another cup of tea, did you take the old cup back into the house?
I don't think so.
Because you did, didn't you? When you took him out of his crisps. And you didn't take him out a new cup of tea, did you?
Took him the old cup.
You took him out the old one.
Just take his lordship with.
All done to establish an alibi. Your wife. You see, the how was reasonably.
I got it right.
We knew that one of you committed the murder, but it was the why that was the most elusive. Why would anyone kill an old friend they hadn't seen for 25 years? Because you're not Sasha Moore. You're Helen Reed, her sister.
Only 1 year separated two sisters, Sasha and Helen Reed. Both attended the same university.
In the police file from the road traffic accident you were both involved in, there's a police report showing an earlier conviction for shoplifting.
Which was around the time Sasha founded her computer software company. Unlike her, you were unemployed. You had no money.
And even years later, after your much more successful sister sold her company for a small fortune, you were still struggling. What happened after that car accident? Two sisters, both injured, one fatally. Was there some confusion about who was who? Did someone ask you if you were Sasha? Was the opportunity just too good to miss?
Plastic surgery.
A bit like your sister, but helped on with a touch of cosmetic surgery.
Did you say you had your cosmetic surgery here? Yeah. That was St. Lucia.
None of you had seen each other for years.
Oh my god, that's the cosmetic surgery, yeah.
I'd asked you to attend the reunion. You thought you had to get away with it.
Until you bumped into Richard.
What are you all doing?
Yes, Richard. Not only a detective, you with a naked eye, but if you look closely,
that's
you see a copy of the finished dissertation in front of Sasha.
Le rouge et le noir.
Which is why Richard was holding a book we know he couldn't read. He brought it with him that night as a final test.
Yeah.
To confirm his suspicion that you were not the Sasha he knew.
Sorry about that.
Perfect cover, man. I knew it. I finally got one right. At least I'm starting off good. But it sucks that it's him.
Nice one.
Alright. At least I got the fact that she killed him, but I didn't get the fact that it wasn't her. But I got the person right, so to speak.
He'd still be alive, wouldn't he? If I hadn't brought her here.
It's got to suck, man. That guilt on that one, it's got to suck balls.
Well done, sir.
Well done to all of us, Fidel. I'm sure the inspector would have been proud of you.
Yes, I'm sure he would have. There is just one thing still bothering me.
Yes?
The fox, the goose, and the bag of beans.
Ah, well, you see, you take the goose over first, and then go back for the beans.
Yes, but then won't the goose eat the beans when you go back for the fox?
Nah, the goose is gonna run away.
And here's the clever bit. When you go back for the fox, you take the beans with you. Oh, I'm sorry, when you take the goose with you.
Well, same result, different methods. As long as you solve it at the end, that's what's important.
Only the chief could have solved his own murder.
Just so you know, his body has been released. They'll fly him home tomorrow.
He was a good man. Well, if he's going home, I say we have a remembrance service right here tonight. I'm going to remember him till I fall over.
Taxi!
To the chief.
A bit awkward if I was there. I need to unpack. Find a taxi.
Okay.
See you tomorrow. Bye, Camille.
It's nice that he's not as odd as Richard, but he's still iffy. Obviously, he rambles on a lot. It'd be nice to see how his wife deals with that. Well, he said tell him to shut up and stuff. But yeah.
Not really. So there, I've said it. And I'm so sorry, I truly am. And this may well turn out to be the biggest mistake of my life, but it's how I feel. You'll be okay, won't you, Humph?
Dude, that is harsh, man. Right, so that was that. Episode 1 of Season 3. It's a freaking heartbreaker. Shocked. Or as people like to say, I was shook. I'm sad that he's gone. But like I said, I'll eventually get used to the other actor and the other character in the show. He seems to be a pretty good detective. Obviously, he has to be because he's going to carry the show. But he seems to be a little bit more human, let me say. More emotionally attuned to his... he seems to be more attuned to his emotions, and Richard was as well, but he couldn't communicate as well as this new guy. I forgot his name now. I like that. Wow, they started off with a banger. I got the person right, so that's one for me. I'm gonna put a little check up there, or up there. So that's one of one so far. I didn't realize it was her sister. They switched places, but I figured the only way she could have done it was her, because the husband had to say, he was alive when I gave him the tea. So it must have been those two together. It just must have. So that's the way I figured it. But I didn't realize the sister. It was the sister, not the other one. So yeah. That was really good, really good. They started off with a banger. I don't know how they're going to follow that one, especially with the shock murder. I can't believe that's happened. Definitely sad about that. But we'll move on and continue the season. But yeah, I can't wait for it. So far, let's go for higher than. Let's see if I can get. Let's go for 6 out of 8. So that's reach. That's going high. But I'm hopefully getting better at figuring out who this is. But yeah, that's one out of one so far. Hope you like the reaction. Like and subscribe. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys. See ya.